bubbles.
We all live in our own, looking out at the world as we all float by.
You're drunk, Dad.
That's the idea.
Smoking in the kitchen.
Pass me another can, son.
You've already got one in there, Dad. It's on the table. Do you want it? All right, Dad. Hey, guess you were just on telly. That Joanna Lumley. You always liked her, didn't you? You know, she's not changed a bit. It's too cold out here, Dad.
That's why I use my legs while I still can.
Remember the last time you got a cold? We didn't think you were going to make it.
Yeah, well, you should have let it take me. You should have left me out in the snow.
Don't be so daft.
You think it'll be any different for you?
Oh, not this again, Dad.
You're going to have to face what's coming. It was the same for me. I didn't want to. I couldn't.
Just come inside, will you?
I'd avoid looking at him. Make all sorts of excuses so I wouldn't have to see the poor bastard. Then I noticed the first signs in myself. I knew I had it. I know you've noticed too. I hoped I'd leave you alone, but it hasn't, has it? It's agony. After a while, you can't vocalise your pain because the muscles in your throat shut down. The worst bit is knowing that's your lot. I was 34 when I did it for your granddad. Well, there's only me that could. No doubt it'll be the same with your boy. Hopefully not. Your granddad found his own way of asking me. Well, that's how I knew it was right. that's in the eyes. Thank you, son.